In this life, you give and take. In this life, you get back what you provoke. If you provoke aggressive winds and storms, that's what you harvest. So I think he has to calm down. He has to be more careful when he opens his mouth. He has to be more thoughtful when he writes a tweet. And he has to respect everybody.